She won the Tampa Pro. She also took top five in the Chicago Pro, which was in Atlanta, and the Norfolk Pro, which I believe is Linda Murray's show. And she was first call out this morning.
She was. And deservingly so. She's a newer pro. She earned her pro card in 2019. But so far, she's had a very successful pro career.
Well, to be first call out at your first Olympia is pretty darn exciting.
100%. Wow. It's pretty comfortable up there.
I should say so. All right, here we go. The all important back
shot. Wow.
A little bit of vascularity in the trap and rhomboid area that we haven't seen just yet. She's really conditioned.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from Mexico, Natalia Soltero.
All right.